So meteors are interesting for two reasons. The first is a very basic, why are we here? How did we get here sort of reason. So meteors are pieces of comets and asteroids, which are the most primitive objects in the solar system. They're the leftover building blocks from the planets. Comets probably delivered a lot of the water and organics to Earth that allowed life to be possible. We want to understand how our planet came to be here. Why does our planet support life like us that can ask questions? How do other solar systems form? And are there other planets like ours that might have life like ours does? Are we alone in the universe or not? And I think that studying the origin of the solar system gives us a chance to answer many of these fundamental questions that we ask about the universe. So we have two camera systems. They're very, very sensitive. They see very faint meteors, fainter than you can see with your eye. There's a wide field camera that looks over a large piece of the sky, and when it detects a meteor, it directs a pair of mirrors, and these mirrors can slew across the sky very fast. They lock onto the meteor, and they track it for the half second or so that it takes to completely be destroyed in the atmosphere. And then we have a very up-close picture of what's going on. We have a spectral system that shows us the lines, the different colors that are emitted by the different elements in the meteor, and that tells us about the composition of the meteor, what it's made out of, what kind of minerals are in it, and all that sort of thing. We're trying to figure out what these objects are made out of. At the same time, we're trying to figure out how they're put together. And all those kinds of things actually have implications for how people shield spacecraft. If a spacecraft gets hit by a meteoroid, do they need to protect against a fluffy particle that might break into hundreds of pieces and make lots of little holes? Or do they need to protect against one sort of large, heavy, dense piece that might punch a big hole in it? And so these are the sort of practical things that my research is looking at.